not far apart or land. That time I've been drinking smart tea. I don't know that I said talking about total land to that.
What about that how that land is that Fangbe? You know, you tell me that you're going to
but I will give you that other land for Fangbe. That my auntie.
That one Fangbe.
That my auntie relative sister begin land.
I hope this time you are not going to play me partiality and why you.
No, I'm not that kind of a man. I don't tell you now. How are you?
Afternoon.
How are you?
Fine, sir. Mr. John.
Yes?
My father Sima come carry the money where you borrowed from me last week.
What money? Me and Sima are discussing money. I are coming to say money. I don't remember when I borrowed money from anybody, from
don't
my father.
Last week, now I don't forget where you come. Say you want to go to that thing.
Young man, I did not borrow any money from anybody. What was all this? That's how you go and you come and deceive me that I borrowed money from your father, so you want to eat my money.
What?
Young man, I didn't borrow money from anybody.
If your papa, they owe your papa,
Because I don't remember when I borrowed money from anybody.
Come,
my friend, stay here. Are you looking down on me? What? Can you imagine? He wants to take me to private and tell me something.
What does he even know?
See, let me tell you, anything you want to say, say it here. Shimikweze is my friend and he's old enough to be your father. What's all this? There's nothing I have not seen in this life.
What are you trying? What are you trying to exaggerate?
Mr. John, I don't talk this thing for public.
But in the man, doctor is making publicize the thing. Publicize the thing for this place.
My friend said in public. What is it? I cannot hide anything on Shimikweze. He's a grown-up man.
Yes.
He's an elder. A sheep for that matter.
Yes. Sorry, back.
Hey, sorry, no food. Sorry, sir. Mr. John, no best. And that money where my father borrowed last week. Where you thought say you always go give Shibikweze Pikin to take Komot Beleba portion pills.
Jesus!
What's all this? So this is how you come and embarrass me, you can't take me to a private place.
I won't
tell you now, you still say my talk up for in front now.
This is the thing that you wanted to tell me and you tell me in front of the person in my private place.
Yes! Something went bad for this issue.
I can explain.
I was teaching now.
You can't imagine so much.
Photo.
Work of the devil.
The devil go to hell fire.
How did Juju be that? Sorry, oh. May God not allow them to kill you.